is Jesus. Are you living for God? Have you surrendered your life to Jesus? Are you giving your life to Jesus? Do you believe in eternity? You come from God. Salvation is for free. Believe in Jesus. Give your life to Jesus Christ. The only way to eternity. The only way to the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Only Jesus. You have given your cars. You have insurance. Hallelujah. But you need insurance for your soul. You need a savior to save your soul. Because when you die, that's when you know. That's where the real life begins. Eternal life. Hell and heaven is real. There is eternal life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is eternal life. Jesus wants you to be with him. Jesus wants you to die with him. In the kingdom of God. Change your ways. Change your attitude. And non-believers, now that there is God of heaven, you were created by God. You came from God. The flesh, this is all flesh. The flesh you see here is all dust. When we die, the flesh is going to rot here. But your soul, we have to meet God. That's why you need Jesus. This is all dust. The flesh is dust of the ground. The Bible says in the book of Genesis that man was created in the dust of the ground. And then God breathed the breath of life in man. And man became a living thing. Without the breath of God, we are useless. Hallelujah. But we need God. We need to return to God. Jesus is the only life. Jesus Christ is the only way to eternity. Without Jesus, you have money, you have a family, but you go alone to meet God on the day you leave this world. When you die, that's when you know that real life begins. Life is eternal. Prepare for eternity. Think about Jesus and give your life to Jesus. It's the only way to the kingdom of God. There is no one who can go to heaven without Jesus. It's only through Jesus Christ that we will go to heaven. We don't want to perish in hell because hell is real. God did not create hell. Hallelujah, for humanity. But God created hell for the devil. That humanity have joined the devil to fight against God. Run away from the wrath of God. Run away from the judgment of God, because it is written in the book of Hebrews, chapter 9, verse 27. It is appointed for men to die once, but after this, the judgment. Hallelujah. No one will escape the judgment of God.
Nobody.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to stand before God for judgment when we leave this world. Run away from that wrath of God. Return to Jesus. Give your life to Jesus and surrender all to Jesus. Without Jesus, we have no life. Without Jesus, we have no destiny. Your destiny is Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Change your life. Change your living.